Number who? One child is in the middle, other children are standing in two lines in front of each other. Each children has his or her specific number that is related to his or her specific spot in the line. Teacher calls out random numbers and children in two lines with the same number must change their places. The child in the middle has to be quick and find the free spot in the line when teacher calls out numbers.